everybody, it's David and Brian with VMblog, and we're here live in Nashville, Tennessee at the IGEL Disrupt event.
We're here at the Gaylord Opryland Resort, and we'll be doing live video coverage of the event and talking with some of the IGEL partners in the end user computing space.
Make sure to check out our videos at the events.vmblog.com page.
We're here in Nashville, Tennessee at the IGEL Disrupt 2020 event, and I'm speaking with Brian Lowe of Teradici. How are you doing today?
I'm doing very well, thank you.
Can you tell me a little bit about the company and how you fit in the EUC space?
Yeah, so we are a protocol company, and the protocol was designed for high-end workloads 15 years ago, so it's not H.264 based, but based on workstation and server size loads. And so we are the protocol communication choice for VMware, for Microsoft Azure, for Google Cloud, for Amazon Workspaces. And because we were designed for a workstation environment, we were able to get massive amounts of data into the cloud, and especially for applications in media and entertainment or the federal government where there's a lot of graphics involved.
Right.
And we're also, as you could have worked out, we're cloud neutral, so that a customer can move in this multi-cloud environment from one application or one cloud to another, or on-prem if that's where they want to go, or most likely all three at the same time.
And so how specifically do you work with IGEL?
Well, IGEL have integrated our protocol into their operating software, and so they sell it on all their thin client devices in UD pockets, which basically means that any customer that has chosen PC over IP but wants to use the management software of IGEL, it's transparent. It's just plug and go.
Okay, so you're kind of built into into the protocol.
Yes.
And lastly, do you have any new announcements or anything, new products that have?
So we recently upped the level a little bit, because with so much work with the Disneys and the Pixars of this world, we've done a vast improvement to our protocol, which we call Ultra. It still works. It will still be backward compatible, but it's the latest and greatest. And IGEL just announced their new product today or yesterday, which will have that capability to handle 4K massive workloads and really enable them to get into markets they possibly could not have done before at the high end.
That's great. Where can people go if they want to find out more information?
Dead easy, www.teradici.com.
Hey everyone, I hope you enjoyed this VMblog video from the IGEL Disrupt 2020 event in Nashville.
And if you did like it, please like the video below and also hit the subscribe button. You know, we do a lot of events throughout the year covering IT, and if you want to stay up to date with us, you know, and you're subscribed, you'll get notified when we post a new video. You can also check us out on Facebook, Twitter,
or vmblog.com, or our events.vmblog.com page, which has all of our different events that we cover throughout the year.